Welcome to Green and Glamorous. So, this is end of February and there is a multiple snowfall, including freezing rain. I just cleared the sidewalk today and still there are snow on the ground. We'll be taking a few more days to clear it out. As you see that there dog red twig dogwood and other conifers are showing their green beauty, and here's the Holyberry. So today I'll be talking about one of the things that he used for cooking, and that is saffron. So you might think that where the saffron comes from. So saffron comes from this flower that that you can see that is crocus. So the crocus has inside the center that the yellow orangey color the stem. That's where the pollens are. So they are actually get handpicked. Here's that orange color there, and get dried, and we get the saffron from. And the reason saffron has become very expensive because you have to handpick them, so that's where is the cost comes in. And this is a sort of like a purple pinkish petals, and I have white also, and you could have a various other color also, pinkish also. So hopefully you now you know where the saffron comes from, and how we get this this saffron we use in various cooking. And here is the daffodils is sprouting their stem. So this is the end of February. Crocus blooms end of February to March. Even through the snow, they break through the snow and they sprout. And daffodil comes next, which should be beginning of March to mid-March. So here another picture of daffodil sprouting through the mulch. And it will take probably about a week or two to actually come to the flower. So thank you for watching the video. So hopefully you get to learn and know how where the crocus comes from. So please, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, subscribe to the channel. Greatly appreciate, and you would be able to see other videos and easily find me and my video.